Customizing pages and posts on your WordPress.com website is easy with Blocks. You can create pages full of different types of content and lay out each page or post just the way you want it. To start, let's say you want to build a new post about your store. There are several ways to add blocks. You can pull up the block inserter tool anywhere you see the plus icon. From the top menu, hover over each block icon for a brief description of what it can do. The default block type is paragraph, although there are dozens of blocks for different types of content and functionality. You can start writing, add images or video, create a menu, and much more to any post or page. You can also click Return to add a new block right after the one you're working in. Or click the three dots above your selected block to add one right above or below it. Finally, you can even type slash to find and add a block where your cursor is. Rearranging blocks is easy too. You can drag blocks around by clicking and holding the handle in the top left corner, or simply using the up and down arrows. You can press Shift to choose multiple blocks. You can even group them. And you can remove a block by clicking the three dots above it and choosing Remove Block. Finally, the block navigation icon in the top menu gives you a drop-down list of all the blocks active on your page or post. Click on one to move right to it and start working. Block by block, you can build exactly the site you want. For more, visit support.wordpress.com.